everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Blessing and today I've called my first student, my son Stanley Ijekwe.
Hi everybody.
Alright, today we are going to learn how to pronounce things that you can find in the kitchen. Yeah?
Yes.
So thank you very much, son.
You're welcome.
So he volunteered to be my first student. I am so grateful. thank you. So we start. Kitchen is udoku.
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 Or some people call it udite.
Udite.
Yeah, udite. Yeah, some part call it udoku, some part call it udite. So they mean the same thing. Spoon. Igeji.
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 Again? Igeji.
Igeji.
Yes.
Yeah, I got that right.
Plate. Epele.
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 Yeah. Epele.
Yeah.
You say yeah. So it's like, yeah. Epele.
Epele.
Yeah. Knife. Ogani.
Ogani.
Yeah. Ogani.
Ogani. Yeah. I'm saying right.
Okay. Ogani. Okay, again. Fork.
Igejize.
Good. Igejize.
Igejize.
Igejize. Pot. Itechi.
Itechi.
Yes. Itechi.
Itechi.
Again.
Itechi. Itechi.
Water.
Mini.
Good. Mini. So what about it? Mini.
Mini.
Mini. Food.
Bidi.
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 Yeah. Food. Bidi. Salt. Ada.
Oh. Ada.
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 Not Ada. Ada.
Ada.
Ada.
Ada. Ada. Ada. Ada.
Ada.
Ada.
Ada.
Ada.
Ada. Ada.
So it's Ada and Ada.
No, Ada is false daughter.
I said the same thing, but okay.
Next. Okay, let's call again. Salt. Ada.
Ada.
Ada. Ada.
Okay. Ada.
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 Oye. Oga.
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 Sugar. Oshikili.
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 Yeah. Oshikili.
Oshikili.
Yes. Onions. Ayo.
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 Fridge. Okobuyi.
Oh,
okay. Okobuyi.
Okoboyi.
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 Yeah, okoboyi. Okoboyi is like a box.
A box.
And then when you say yeah, okobo, it's a box. And then when you say uyi, uyi like a cold place, a cold.
Cold bus.
Cold. Yeah, just I mean like okoboyi.
A cold bus, the fridge.
No cold bus. See that you don't translate like that.
Okoboyi.
Okoboyi, fridge. Door. Okay. Aku.
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 Broom.
Broom.
Izaza.
Izaza.
Izaza. Izaza. Izaza.
Izaza.
Alright. Sponge. To wash the plate, isn't it?
Yes.
Is sponge is sapo.
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 Soup. Icha.
Icha.
You can find soap, washing liquid. Icha.
Icha.
Biscuit.
Biscuit.
Yeah. Ekeleka. Hmm? Ekeleka.
Ekeleka.
Ekeleka. A fire.
In the kitchen?
Fire, 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 fire. Yeah, fire, fire in the kitchen. Use it cooking.
Okay.
Okay. Fire. Eche. Mm-hmm. Then firewood is Otani. Pepper.
Pepper.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Esebo.
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 Mm-hmm. All right, here comes the end of the video. And if you have not subscribed yet, please do subscribe, like, comment. If there's anything I'm forgetting, feel free to put it on the comment box and I'll get back to you as soon as possible.
And don't forget to turn on notifications because it helps, you know, so you don't miss any videos.
Good. It's cute, oh my god! All right, people, thank you so much for watching and next time. Bye. All right, yeah.